Hi, good morning. My name is Samita Balakrishnan and my matrix number is 183590. Today we are here in CSCRIBE to in our project to research more about this medicinal plant. Okay, I've chosen this plant as my plant of research. The common name of this plant is Sitawa Thalia, and the scientific name of this is Costus speciosus. And there are many benefits of this plant according to the parts of the plant. First, I will start from the leaves. The bruised leaves are applied in fever. During fever, it will reduce the fever of people. Eating one leaf daily to keep blood glucose low for diabetic people. Besides that, this leaves decoction used in both patients with high fever and even in mental disorder. The next one is the stem of the plant. Stem are also is included in the intakes of food by boiling and frying removal of the outer skin. The young stem juice is also used internally for eye and ear infection. Next, we will go to the rhizome of the plant. Rhizome and root juices are given with sugar internally to treat leprosy. They are given in pneumonia, urinary diseases, jaundice and etc. Besides that, bioactive compounds like quercetin, aromantin, oxazic acid are present in this plant. There are many bioactive compounds besides I stated before, such as hydroxyl ketones, fatty acid, abscisic acid, flavonoid and phenol and everything. So these are the things I found in this plant. So thank you.